started raining so badly, and it started raining, and there was wind, and we are very near the coast, so the wind is mind-boggling.
Mind-blowing,
literally. I was like, अरे यार अभी एक ही घंटा है मेरे पास, मुझे निकलना भी है, things to do, and I have to do, and उसमें जो हम लोगों ने time spend किया है, पूरी तरह से भीग चुकी थी, I was fully, like उस दिन तो मजा आ गया, बचपन याद
आ गया. Amazing.
And dad said, no, no, we'll take shots. Like, he became the cinematographer, the DOP, everything. Then we'll put the chunni like that, and uske upar se thoda frame will cut. So all of this material I gave to my friend Nadeep. And I said, ki bhaiya Nadeep, tum isko bana dena. Ab jo hai, yehi hai. Isse tum
bacha lo.
And Nazeem and the team, Alan and all the editors, everybody at PTO, and then they sat overnight and just quickly found the nice tapes and put, of course, some really beautiful shots of our country. Actually, these are amazing shots which are interspersed with me and
beautiful.
You. And
that's what I'm saying. It's beautiful.
So I think overall, because the song had that kind of effect in everybody's hearts, everyone fell in the same, they were aligned on the same thought process, and everyone did the job with some other kind of honesty and love for the song. And it all fell in place, but kudos to everyone who managed to be a part of this adventure. And Apni Mati would always be, you know, very few songs become landmark songs of my life. I have memories with it, because it's bahut hi kamal memories rahengi is gaane ke saath. And the way it has turned out, not just sound wise, gaana sunne mein bhi khoobsurat hai, aur uske saath uska video matches up to its emotion, and I think I will always be happy that I did a song like this. Film mein kabhi shayad ye aise gaane honge nahi, milenge.
I would love to hear you sing this song in a live concert.
I want to. Now I have a song like this. I have
like
a song.
Beautiful, like beautiful.
I'll take
lights
the whole
down.
String. But I'm just waiting to go on my next world tour and represent India this week. I feel like our country needs to be represented in the right light.
Absolutely.
And I have a song now which it can do. Thank you so much, Lada, for making this happen. And
all of us.
You're a friend. Because we are on Insta, I want to formally thank you. But otherwise, you know what kind of conversation we have on the phone. We are only always pulling the leg, but
thank you.
Thank you.